going to teach you second class max. In block 2, numbers 0 to 100 review. Last, LP 4 children. LP 1, LP 2, LP 3 finish. LP 4 children, so that we can complete our block 2. Okay. This is rounding off to the nearest 10. Okay. Now children, now this is the number line which is marked with multiples of 10, that is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Now we are going to mark some numbers on this line children. Now children, where would you write the number 5 on this number line? Now children, we would write 5 in between 0 to 10. We would write 5 in between 0 and 10 children. What are the numbers in between 0 to 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, 5 children. Number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is number 5 children. Okay. Now children, one more example I'll show you. How you write 25? In between 20 to 30, now I'm going to show you 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. In between this, now I'm going to show you 25. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. This is the number line of 25. Okay. Children, if a number is between 10 and 15, then it is closer to 10. What are numbers between 10 and 15? 11, 12, 13, 14. Are the between numbers 10 to 15. So, all these numbers are closer to 10. Now children, if a number is between 15 and 20, then it is closer to 20 children. What are the numbers between 15 and 20? 15 and 20, 16, 17, 18, 19 are in between 15 and 20. So all these numbers are closer to 20 children. Now children, after showing this board, I want you all to please open your readers page number 17. Okay children? Now, on page number 17 in your readers, rounding off to the nearest 10. It is easy to work with numbers that are rounded off. We can round off numbers to the nearest 10 children. Now, he have given 60 to 70. Now, what are the between numbers here? 60, 61, 62, 63, 64. 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. In between 60 to 70, we have 61 to 69. 61, 62, 63 and 64 are near to 60 children. Near to 60. They are rounded off 60. 65, 66, 67, 68 and 69 are nearer 70. They are rounded off to 70 children. Okay. Now open your workbooks. Children, page number 16, S4. Write today's date. First bit, write the numbers 10 to 100 in tens on the number line. 0 you have given, children. Now you have to write 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, children. Okay? Now second bit, mark the given numbers on the number line and circle their nearest 10, children. As this way, you have to write here same 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, children. Now he told to mark 17. How are you going to mark 17? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 is nearest to 20. We have to round up 20, children. Okay? In same way, do B, C, D, E, children. Now, third bit. Write all the numbers that round off to the given 10. Now, children, we have given A1, 70. 70, 69, 68, 67, 66, 65. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74. These are all 70 lines nearest to 70, children. Now 69, 68, 65, 67, 66, 65 are nearest to 70. 71, 72, 73, 74 also is nearest to 70, children. Okay? In same way, do this B and C, children. Thank you.